the board, and I'll go to the league New South Wales.
It's the
New South Wales number two side lead 1-0 in chucker number one. Okay, ball goes in and goes round and round and out the back there, and it'll be Emily Field that comes up with it. For New South Wales number one. Gets good support from her number three player there, and Jessie Kelly. And on round two, and the dust is going to get a bit thick by the time the afternoon game comes on. Well, someone's quite with him, there's through the number two there, now will be Sally Jessian for New South Wales number two. And makes her way downtown, with a link up here now with Felicity Elford, puts a farm across, beautiful farm, goes into Elford. The gate swings wide open there for Elford, that'll be number two. 2-0, New South Wales two. Away we go again, and it's all on New South Wales number two at the moment. They can't do a thing wrong. Elford downs the ball, regathers, goes to the little right, just up down the corner, turns the big horse around, and the gate swings over. She pulls the trigger, and we go on the three. 3-0 New South Wales two over New South Wales one. Here we go, the far side of the field. The ball is about to make its way down the centre. There it goes, way up the back, and it'll go in there to Jessie Kelly. Jessie Kelly now goes back infield, lobs it across there. Beautiful pass goes in, and it falls out of the racket. But it doesn't fall out for too long as Lindsay Doolan gets around and tidies up and puts it number three. 3-all in chucker number one. There by the one here, Felicity Elford. Elford dark, she's away, that's the brown pony gutter. Back towards the 30 yard line, down to the ball, regathers it, makes the cover. Go to the three, we'll get a chance. Jessie Kelly will come back and tidy it up. Comes around the back of the three, downs the ball, doesn't get a very good bounce. Comes around here with it now, Jessie Kelly. Emily Fielder takes the player away. Jessie Kelly, looking to lean down in link up with Lindsay Doolan. She's tied up with Brittany Parkinson. Doolan does a nice wheel, but she's blocked off there now by Parkinson. Three plays, three, chucker number one. Comes over the ball there now. Brittany Parkinson makes her way down now. It's blocked off there, gets a bit of deep put on there from the number one in Felicity from Lindsay Doolin. Tries to get a pass across, ball goes down the ground, the county picked up there and they get plenty of deep put on. And it might get the swing. So it'll be a penalty to New South Wales one. Jesse Kelly. That time on fire to finish up number one, and we've got it all tied up. It is 3-3 the score. 3-3 between New South Wales 1 and New South Wales 2.